Dr. Cool, how long will this stream?
It's pretty difficult to kick the king.
King Chim Chim? Isn't that the huge one?
Chasing Cupid's Phantom.
I guess we should start looking for places where King Chim Chim could be hiding.
King Chim Chim attacks by jumping on you, so watch out.
I wonder where he is.
Thank you.
What's that?
It's Inoue! Haseo, it's Inoue! We've gotta kick it!
Huh?
Haseo, King Chim Chim will show up if you kick the Inoue.
Oh.
What? So, we just need to kick it. About time. Let's get it over with. Hand that over. I knew you could do it.
Phew! I thought we were gonna turn into pancakes.
We need to go to the quest shop.
Okay, that's better.
Thank you.
Turn off Siri and Mac on you. Why not you?
Haseo! Thank you so much for coming today.
Yeah.
So, would you please invite me to your party? The two of us will be heading to Delta Submissive Tragedy's Thousand Oaks.
Of Tragedy, Thousand Oaks.
Hope I didn't bother you.
If you think you're bothering me, don't send me an email in the first place.
This is a jerk.
This is one of my very favorite areas. The moon tonight looks even prettier than usual.
Prettier than usual? Yeah, right, come on. I mean, this is just an online game.
I'm like Kite 2.0.
Now then, let's go find the beast statue.
Where would that be? It's a lot different in nighttime. I'm going.
Slow!
Over here and just little something. Hey, first trophy bronze. And then I'm in there. Yes, this is like a magic healer. Oh wait, no. Don't want to use that just yet. Blessings and lucky on attack support, recovery set, attack support. Nice.
that, I guess.
Okay, tough guys, bring it on! What is this, a robot?
Course unknown, fuel insufficient, function shut down, emergency landing, passing life form detected, begin fuel request, beep, please inject chim spheres.
How many? Oh, I'm not done.
Oink, thank you for helping me, oink.
Battle, temper goes on, magic defense, still defense, spirit drop, oh, equipment, grimoire, gun steel, can't use any of these stuff, one necklace, high damage. Items, equipment.
Okay, the origin of the name Moontree comes from...
Not interested.
Now. It won't hurt you just to listen, will it? Moontree is run by a council of officers known as the Seven Council. You remember who Sakaki is, right? He is one of the officers.
Man, I don't have time for this.
Hey, Haseo, wait! Please wait!
Wants to be done with the quest, I take it.
Don't cry later!
Do we have to fight?
What?
Sound attack, spell, sound attack.
This'll be quick!
That's that, I guess.
Integer fire blade. No, it's an item. Gun steel. She can't equip any of those. More excited than me.
We've got what we came here for. We're going back to the town.
Huh?
Not done.
Hey!
The statue's appeared.
Haseo?
What? I've already heard enough about Moon Tree Guild.
Haseo, do you hear something coming from over there?
Nope.
That can't be right. See? There is something there. Let's go find out what it is.
Huh? Why do I have to go too? Just go check by yourself.
Oh, come on. Won't you please come with me?
Fine, fine. If it'll shut you up, I'll go with you.
Thanks! It's this way. A strange sound. Let's go see what it is, Haseo. What a strange... What a strange... Something coming from over there. Huh? What is it, Haseo?
This sign. It's Tri-Edge.
What? Tri-Edge? Is that what it's called?
Being sucked towards Triage's sign.
Force teleport.
Where?
Are we in the lost grounds?
Not so sure about that.
Wow, look at this underground lake. This might just be a fantastic new discovery, Haseo. Haseo, someone's there! What is that? It's so pretty! That sound... It's coming... from that person.
That guy. What's up with him?
Well, let's go ask him. Wait, please!
It's dangerous! Stop!
That's Iron Boss.
What?
Stay back! Take this! And now, Magus! Get them? Whew! All done. You two okay?
We're fine. And thanks.
It doesn't seem like I'm very welcomed here. Well, whatever. Hey, you! Over there! Are you okay?
No, we're fine. Except for her.
What happened to me?
What do you mean, what happened?
She got attacked.
I think I was attacked by a strange monster. Then I heard a loud sound that startled me. And I don't remember anything after that.
What the? Did she faint in real life, too?
At any rate, I'm glad I got here in time.
Sort of.
Who are you?
Who, me? Oh, I'm, well, I'm an investigator for CC Corp.
One of the system administrators? A game master?
Well, something like that. I got a report about a bug in this area, and so I rushed right over.
So, that monster was actually a bug?
Right. It would probably be best to stay away from here until the data finishes repairing.
No. There's no way in hell that was a bug, Data. How could a player faint from something like that? Not to mention, what was that... that giant puppet thing that defeated the monster?
Puppet?
So... you were able to see the Avatar.
Avatar?
That's right, Mr. Haseo, the Terror of Death.
Do CC Corp investigators usually remember a player's nickname?
Hardly. I couldn't help but think it was too much of a coincidence to meet up with you here.
What?
Nothing. Just talking to myself. I bet that you would like to know a lot more about avatars. Am I right?
Not really.
You can use one too.
Huh?
Seriously?
The fact that you were able to see my avatar means that you and your character have the right attributes.
Haseo, your character hides something. There is a dangerous power inside you.
Come on. Come over to our headquarters and you'll see. And while you're at it, you might be able to get some info on Tri-Edge.
How did you... who told you about that?
Like I said, that's just one more reason why you should come.
Looks like this is a big fiasco.
How can you just brush off something that happened to you like this?
What's wrong, Haseo? Why are you acting so scary all of a sudden?
If we hadn't been lucky, you'd have...
died.
No. It's nothing.
Oh. Okay. But I caused you a lot of trouble with what happened, right?
So you realize it.
I'm sorry. Do you think that you could give me another chance?
Listen, the next time you invite me, make it somewhere where we can level up.
So where do we go from here? Back out of where we came?
CC Corp. There's a good chance they'd know something normal players wouldn't. No matter how insignificant it might be, as long as I can get some information on Shino and Tri-Edge, I don't care. Kun's waiting for me in the Mercenary District. I'd better hurry.
I'm supposed to meet Kun in the Mercenary District.
Thank you.
suppose I can cross the PK or player code for sure.
Hey there, Haseo. What? What's with the scary face? You mad at me or something?
Nothing. Just hurry up and take me to this Raven place.
You don't like me, do you?
You don't like me.
Get real.
Okay, so, let me explain it to you. The at-home is a specialized room that each guild has in the game. And guilds are comprised of individual players that form their own group. To put it simply, a guild is like a baseball team, and at home is like the team dugout, where everybody hangs out while playing the game.
Sports references, really? At home is for the guild. I'll get each guild. Increase the guild rank, and there are more rooms and more locations.
But it doesn't matter to a solo player like me. Let's go.
Hold it. Actually, it does matter to you.
Really?
Listen, buddy. To get into At Home, you need a pass called a guild key for that guild.
Guilds are acquired in their home. Guild keys are available for non-guild members who are in their home.
So, here you go. Take it. Alrighty, let me officially welcome you to our guild, Raven. Haseo, make yourself comfortable.
You're the old hag from the other day!
You stopped
playing old? Huh? You two know each other?
Sort of.
Of course not.
This is Pi. She's a member of Raven like me. And Pi, this is...
I get it now. So that thing the other day was all just to invite me here. Well, get this, Granny. You can try to seduce me, but old hags don't interest me. I get the creeps just picturing you in real life.
What? Get this guy out of here right now, Coon. I don't care if he is a chosen one. We can't leave our task to someone like this.
Unfortunately, Pi, I'm afraid that decision is up to Yata.
Yata?
There's no need to involve Master Yata.
What's a yata? A person?
Not a who.
You be quiet. Coon, I'm sure that you can understand.
Calmly.
Yes, he's here. What? Alone? Are you sure? But sir, he's... I understand. Come with me. Master Yata will see you now.
Just down that hall?
What is this place? It's pretty bleak, that's for sure.
Welcome to the Serpent of Lore, Haseo. It took you quite a long time to get here. I've been waiting for you.
Okay, that's Steve Bloom right there.
Are you the Yata that Coon and the Hag were talking about? Nice setup. So, is this an administration-only area? I've heard of them, but I didn't know they actually existed.
Of course they exist.
You sure it's all right to let a regular player like me in here? Won't your boss get mad at you, Mr. Admin?
Nice to meet you, though it feels very strange to be saying that to you. I have been watching you for quite some time. There has been a development in the world that defies the system parameters. One of the effects, or perhaps I should say targets of that development, is that there are a variety of phenomena manifesting in the world. You yourself have experienced one of these developments, the forced reformatting of your character data.
You have been spying on on Haseo's past. Who in the hell gave you the right to...
You are the one who called me an admin, right? To administer means to observe, to protect, and to manage. Both Tri-Edge and the phenomena that happened to you are under my administration. We have only upheld the obligations of our job. A bug that is not a bug. Ideally, that kind of phenomena would never exist in the world. But, as you can see, it indeed does exist. Our overall designation for this phenomena is Ida.
Ida? Huh?
Ida.
For now, none of the general users of the game know anything about it. That is somewhat to be expected at its current level. However, you have already encountered it, and you have seen firsthand the sort of threat and danger it possesses. You have seen it and experienced it yourself.
Tri-Edge.
The name of the skill he had used on you is called Data Drain by us.
Data Drain? Whatever it is, I've never heard of a skill that can actually lower your
You already understand what I am referring to, that Tri-Edge is a phenomena that defies system parameters.
You mean Tri-Edge is Ida?
Perhaps. We cannot deny the possibility.
Don't give me that! How the hell could an admin not know a single reason for a bug's existence?
Investigating a bug that's not a bug is difficult.
It's like a paradox.
Likewise, we are also investigating what happened to the character known as Shino, as well as her player.
Shino?
What?
That's his friend's name.
You guys knew all along that the real-life Shino is in a coma?
We would like to try and understand what the connection is between an online PK and a player becoming comatose before this little problem of ours has time to become public knowledge.
What are you talking about, before it becomes public knowledge? Are you just trying to cover it up for yourselves? It's all your fault that Shino... that she's gone!
I'm afraid that is not true. It is not our fault that she became comatose after the incident. The one that injured her, as well as the one that leveled you down, is Tri-Edge. Isn't that correct?
You guys are responsible for letting it happen!
Then, are you saying that we should have shut down the game entirely? I do not believe so. After all, the key that is needed to solve the riddle of Ida, Tri-Edge, and the comatose players is right here in this game, the world. We share a common interest.
Are you telling me to cooperate with you? I don't get it. How is my cooperation gonna help you guys out?
It's simple. The only thing we want from you, Haseo, is the power that is hidden inside of your character. Your character was especially created by CC Corporation for their past project.
Power project? You mean my character is somehow special?
That's correct. You are a chosen one.
Uh-huh.
How many of these chosen
characters
ones are
like
there?
Yours are known as
just
epitaph
curious.
Users. Kuhn and Pi are epitaph users as well.
Epitaph, that's how it's pronounced.
Heck.
At this point, the only ones capable of combating Ida's are you epitaph users.
So this character's one of them, huh? This better not be some really elaborate new event or something. In other words, you're telling me that you guys need me to help you with debugging the game, right?
As I made clear to you earlier, we want nothing more than to contain these unruly phenomena.
And the only things that can do that are, in fact, the avatars. And avatars are an epitaph user's power, right?
Yes.
But I don't know how to use anything like that.
That is because your avatar has not awakened yet.
So then basically, I just have to learn to use that puppet thingy. If I can learn to use that, then I can go up against Tri-Edge. Shino. If I help you guys out, I'll be able to use those avatar things, right?
Of course. It would be rather troublesome for us if you could not.
Sure thing. I'll help you out. But I won't take any orders from anyone. Understand? That is my only condition.
Wait! It's dangerous for a player like him to gain that kind of power! Master!
Why is it dangerous?
He's already been He's telling you to be quiet, you old hag.
Why are you using a player like him?
His avatar would have eventually awakened, with or without our help. You must already know that. As you can see and feel, his epitaph has already started to awaken within him.
Raven, next area.
I heard you've joined GU. Glad to have you with us.
GU?
Oh, didn't Yata explain it to you? The guild name that we use, Raven, is just a front. What our group is really called is GU.
What's that?
I heard it was a project name for CC Corp or something.
Whatever. I don't care. I just need you to hurry up and tell me how to summon my avatar.
How to summon the avatar, huh?
Come on already! I'm in a hurry here!
Sorry, correct me if I'm wrong here, but are you thinking that there's some specific spell to summon an avatar?
There's not?
Nope. But if there were, we would have it a whole lot easier.
Okay then, how do you summon yours?
Well, I think it would probably be better just to show you while we're out adventuring. Wouldn't you agree?
Then let's go. It doesn't matter what area it is, right?
Well, yeah, I suppose that's true. But, unfortunately, I've got an appointment to keep. I'll be sure to contact you later.
Hey, wait! Damn it. What the hell? Oh well. I guess I'll just head on back to town then.
that'll be all for the stream for now. If you enjoy, I'll be trying to upload this on YouTube to see how it does, if it allows me to process the video. Meantime, Rama2022, and I will see you guys in the next live stream we do on Twitch. Later.